Flint isn't average by a long shot. It's hard to step out of your own skin and realize that this isn't what everyone else is dealing with. I mean, every system has a breaking point, and I don't know where ours is.
Flint, it was a great place to grow up.
The home of the middle class.
And then things kind of changed. Did they change quick?
You're all right, okay?
We are inundated by violence. There's just not enough of us.
Poverty breeds crime.
Then you throw in there a water crisis. Houses are not civil unrest.
Motherfucker.
Police officers are problem solvers, but sometimes it seems as if the problems have no end.
I don't think the police, the government, the politicians, they don't give a fuck about you no way.
The current climate for police work is scary, it's intimidating.
We're gonna take our city back.
Man, what the fuck, bro?
We're gonna take it back.
How can you trust the police these days? How can you?
I have a son. It makes me afraid for him to grow up.
The thought went through my head, this guy's gonna kill me. And then I just started shooting the gun.
The urban police have the power to tear a city apart or help hold it together.
We have to show people that we're human too, and this is more than just a job.
Stupid motherfucker!
I feel lost right now.
How can a city fall so far that we lose sight of the possibility of solutions?
What's ailing this city could become an epidemic around the country.